This is a non-reversing mirror I built probably 7 or 8 years ago. And weirdly, the laser tape measure actually gives an accurate reading bouncing around the corners.